Hey everyone, guys. Welcome back
to the channel.
Oh my god,
man, remember you say your name first. We had this problem last time.
Okay, the cut.
Hey guys,
I'm Alicia.
I'm Karina.
Welcome back to the channel.
We are back with a part two of this series because we loved it so much. So here we are.
Expanding our creativity. Blah,
yes. Blah, blah. Mm-hmm. Exactly. We hope you guys liked the first one. So yeah. Excited to see what this look will bring us today. Mm-hmm. We shall see.
It's very interesting. The last time we did this was like in February. If you want to know, it's already June.
Freaking months later.
But yes, we plan to continue this series on because it was so much fun last time.
Yeah, it really was.
Like, it's exciting to see what aesthetic look we're gonna get, so.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I'm like, what the heck? Because our first one was like the hardest look you can imagine.
Yeah.
Like, my art skills ain't that good yet, bro.
Okay, they are, but on the face, okay, it's another. Okay,
that's a whole other canvas situation.
Yeah.
Anyways.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so.
Getting hot, man. This coffee is not helping.
Girl, put your coffee away. We need to start this challenge.
Y'all, please check out our other videos. Mm-hmm. Especially this one. Like, since you're here, you're interested in this sort of stuff. We already have our first one out.
Mm-hmm. So go watch that one first and then come watch this one. Or you can do either or.
Yeah, whichever's fine. Really appreciate it.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So make sure to like and subscribe and go. Okay. So this time I will be spinning the wheel. Oh, okay. There's a lot going on here.
Oh yeah, the app we're using is spin the wheel. I think you mentioned it.
Yeah. I think so.
Yeah, we looked for an aesthetics master list.
Mm-hmm. So it has a bunch. I don't know if y'all can see that.
Bruh.
That's crazy.
It is not focusing.
Oh.
Yeah, it's fine.
Y'all saw that either way. Okay, let's see what we get. Spin her. Oh my god, can y'all see that? What does that mean? Obviously browns, right? Or like cafe, what?
Girl.
What is that?
Yeah, I'm guessing it's natural, like natural look, like a natural cozy aesthetic.
Okay, let's see what the dream app gives us. So it's a cafe core makeup aesthetic.
Yeah, that's what I typed out last time. Okay. Let's see what it generates.
Y'all will see it firsthand.
We're gonna get ads. We have ads.
Oh yeah. My god, of course there's an ad. There's always ads everywhere now.
Yeah, let's see if we can scale.
Letters. Impacting the power. Oh my god, I'm nervous. What's gonna show up? Something neutral. I bet it's neutral. Did it show up yet? No.
No.
It's still loading. Oh no.
Oh no,
what is that?
Oh! Oh my god, wait.
That's so pretty! What the heck? That's so pretty! Oh my god!
Wait, I was not expecting
what?
This. Okay, I was not expecting this.
Where something's happening here.
Girl, she looks good.
She looks so good.
Like, even the hair.
Oh, I love it.
Speaking of hair.
That's a topic for when we start.
Yeah, I'll let you guys know the tea with the hair.
12 seconds later.
Okay, guys, it is hot. So if my hair starts sponging up, it's because of the heat, y'all.
The humidity, like.
I know. We don't usually have humidity in Oregon, but this ring light.
Well, like, it feels humid. Okay.
It does. Okay, so let's start. She has a regular, nice, fair base, so we're just gonna do that.
Oh, like, really fair. Like, look at the face and neck ratio. Like,
are we gonna have to do that?
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's.
So I'm just gonna do my regular base, I guess. Same as last time, you guys.
Y'all, this hair.
You want to tell them what happened with your hair? Can y'all tell a difference?
I'm sure from the ones that have been watching. Hi.
The real ones, yes. They know. What happened?
Go to the salon, guys. Do not DIY it.
Oh
do
my
not.
Gosh.
Unless you're like actually a professional or like have done it, you know, you have dabbled with your hair here and there. If you're like me, who's just like, okay, I...
Oh my god.
I don't want to deal with social life. I don't want to spend money, like, I, y'all don't...
You were trying to save money, girl.
Okay, okay. Yeah, I wasn't money. Because the thing is, I've done... Okay, let me start from the beginning. I wanted to do a balayage kind of look for the summer. You know, it's getting hot. Like, I wanted something warm for my hair. So I was like, okay, like, I've done this before.
Do
like,
y'all know, first of all, though, what a balayage looks like? Because I honestly don't.
Really? I thought a lot of people... I'm sorry.
Insert a picture, because this was the inspo for you. You wanted to go.
It's laughable now, seeing this. Okay. So that's what I was going for, right?
Mm-hmm.
Balayage. And I was like, okay, I don't want to go to the salon. I don't want to waste money. Call me cheap. But I'm just saving up my coin.
Who doesn't want to save coin? Come on now.
Anywho, so I did bleached my hair, but this time I didn't have help from you. I did this all on my own.
Oh, yeah. And I asked if you needed help. You were like, no, I'm good. Yeah. I was like, okay, do your thing, girl.
No, that was my mistake. I should have just asked you for help. Yeah, everything was going fine. I bleached my hair. I sectioned off the areas I needed. Like, I even watched a couple YouTube videos, kind of like I did last time. I had an idea of how to split my hair, what to do, like what areas to bleach and stuff, the technique and whatever. And so I did that, and my hair, you know, it looked pretty good. You know, naturally after bleaching, you're gonna get to that orange, yellow, brassy hair. And so I had bought toner for that. That's what I did last time. And for some reason, it just did not tone well this time. I did buy a different type of toner. I couldn't find the one that I bought last time.
I was gonna ask you if it was the same toner.
So I had it like that the whole week. Sorry, my mom's calling.
Bueno.
20 minutes later.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting, and they had to hire a new one.
Okay. That was the mom. Sorry about that. Okay, you were saying what part of your hair story were you at?
Yeah, so I left my hair like that, how it was, for about a week. Because I was like, okay, the following weekend, I'm going to try to buy a different toner. And no, it did nothing. That money wasted nothing. And I was like, oh, I was getting mad at this point. I was like, okay, so I bought shampoos because I had watched other videos on TikTok on how to get rid of that brassiness. Mm-hmm. And they recommended purple shampoos. And then I was like, okay, I'm going to buy that. Mm-hmm. But then I realized a color theory, y'all, a little PSA.
Oh.
Like, you need to counteract that color. Like, let's say you have yellow. What is it? Purple is what cancels that out.
Mm-hmm.
So you buy a purple shampoo. I had more of an orange tone. What cancels that is blue. So I need to get the blue shampoo. So it's like, it was, it was so frustrating.
So you had to spend all in all, like, you had to keep spending
yes.
money.
And then the thing with the blue shampoo is it didn't really, it kind of helped a little, but I still had that stubborn orange tone that I did not want for my hair. Yeah, I think I spent like over $100 in total.
Girl, you could have gone to the salon, really.
Okay, eventually, y'all. Like, I was just done at this point. Like, I was so close to just buying a regular hair dye from the, I don't know, the
like
store.
Box dye?
Yeah.
To cover it all up.
But I don't know, something in me was like, don't give up on your hair. Like, you already came this far. Do more research, I don't know. So I went on TikTok, like, y'all, I need help, like, how to get rid of orange. There's a lot of people out there in my situation. So they recommended this brand, what is it called? Like, Colors. I'm gonna put it here. Like, if y'all are in a crisis like me, get this. That kind of did help.
I'm kidding.
It helped a little. They do help a little, but I wanted something more toned down. So I got the ashy blue, or like a gray blue color, and then that one did. It got me this result. Okay, I don't know. Y'all probably think it's ugly still, but I think it looks way better than it was from the beginning.
Oh yeah, it looked so orange and brassy. I remember it. But at the end of the day, it's looking much better.
True. Okay. Okay, so let's see how this is looking. Yeah, her face looks very fair, very white.
Very fair, but I feel like I'm just gonna do my regular base. That's what I'm doing right now. Okay. Cause she doesn't have much contour.
Like, no contour.
Mm-hmm. But I'm still doing it.
It looks very dewy as well. So
very dewy.
I don't know if do we go for that dewy look or.
I mean.
You're like, I'm already powdery.
Girl, like, there's no going back. Why does it feel like we're in Florida or something, man? Oh my god, it feels humid.
Y'all, no, this is like a freaking rainforest.
Yeah, we live in Oregon, y'all. This is not usual for us. This makeup is gonna melt off. Oh my god. Not to mention the fact that we have our same setup as last time, so my knees are already killing me. Ooh, girl. Starting out rough.
Oh my god, I dropped a little bit of this.
I dropped one. What's that?
Can see.
And see, this is why we have the board here.
Did we mention we're doing this on her bed?
Yeah. Like we're filming. The table is my bed right now. So. And she already dropped some makeup, but we have a board. It's all good. We came prepared. We what?
We're prepared, y'all.
Oh my god.
Words, language, what is it?
I don't know.
Have you had any hair mishaps?
Me? Oh my god, when I was little, I had them.
Did you?
No. Yeah.
I don't remember.
Girl, I literally ripped my hair out. How do you not remember that?
I was thinking like hair dye for something. Like, I was not thinking like haircut or like a stuff. But hair in general, yeah, you
hair
did.
In general. Yeah. I used to pick the front of my hair all the time until I literally had a bald spot here. It was embarrassing.
Jesus.
Good thing I was a kid, so.
Yeah, you had that excuse.
I literally have old pictures of that though, and it's so embarrassing every time I come across one.
Can we answer?
No, absolutely not.
Oh my god.
The reason why I used to do that is because as kids, like, we would have piojos. No, like, yeah. When we were kids. And that's why, because I was so grossed out and tired by them, because it feels so nasty feeling them in your head, like, scrambling in there. I would be so pissed and be like, oh, I just want them out of my hair. So I would literally, like, try ripping them out, of, like, yanking them out of my hair, I don't know. And that's why I would get bald in this specific area, because I was literally yanking my hair out.
Jesus.
That's I thought how that tired was, I was. What?
No, never mind.
Like my little hair tick or what?
Yeah, I thought it was like a trauma thing. Because that's a thing.
No,
like
that is a thing, but
people who poke
no.
Like their lashes out.
Yeah, that's an actual, not a phobia. That's a trichotillomania. That's what it's called. Mm-hmm. When you just pull your like eyelashes or eyebrows, your hair.
Yeah, that's like a way to cope, you know? Like a
I still have that, yeah. From time to time, I do take out my eyebrows. I'm just like mindlessly. Or like when I look at the ends of my hair and I see like thick ones or ones that I don't want, I just pull them out. I don't know why I didn't do it. Sorry guys, the camera cut off, but we're back. No, but yeah, trichotillomania is a, like you said, trauma response where you just pick at your hair. I didn't have that till after though, so this was just the head lice problem. I was really grossed out by it, and that's why I was bald here. This little specific area.
Did y'all ever go through that? I feel like our school was infested at one
yes,
point.
Our
I
school,
remember.
Like they would literally check our heads at school yeah. To make sure we had lice. And if we ever did, they would literally take the lice, tape it on a piece of paper, and mail it to your house.
Oh,
that's what they would no. Do. I'm not kidding. I remember that happening to a girl at school before. And the other kids would like make fun of you or shun that's you for that.
Yeah, I remember that. Yeah.
But it's like y'all between the school, we would infest each other.
Exactly.
With them. So it's like, come
like,
on.
Y'all, this is an all problem.
Exactly.
Not just one, two, no.
No. It was the whole school.
No, yeah, I remember one time there was like an actual infestation at our elementary
oh my
school.
God.
Like a lot of kids, like the office was filled with kids. Like some were. No, like you couldn't even walk in the office. Everybody was sitting on
oh
the floor.
Oh my god.
Waiting for their parent to pick you up because it was that bad.
Oh my
Everyone
god.
Everyone was probably sent home. Like, I don't know.
I'm telling y'all, man.
All right. So, 2016 brows.
Mm-hmm. Wait, you're gonna do your bro?
And you're gonna do your bro?
Girl.
But you take long.
Oh, oh my gosh. I'm in here. You know, we have another one of those palettes.
We do?
Yes, but it's in there. Really? I'm all trying to look for that one, you butt crack.
Y'all, I also have been having another.
You're just like, y'all. I can't.
Speaking of this not being my month, I'm having eyebrow problems. Like the other day, I accidentally plugged a little bit too much from this side, and I have a bald spot now, so.
Yeah, this is not noticeable. Okay, let's get up close and personal here.
Let's see, they're very sharp, right? Like,
what? Oh, brows. Yeah. Very defined.
Yeah.
Very dark as well.
Oh my god.
Oh, the boy has come.
Binks. Y'all, that's our cat, Binks. He's very vocal.
Very vocal. The same cat from last time, if y'all watched the last video.
Did we edit him out? I think we did.
No, he's meowing in the video a couple of times.
Oh.
Oh, Binky, what do you want?
Binky.
He loves attention. That's usually what he's meowing for.
Binky, we fed you already.
Yeah. He's a little baby.
Yeah, they're a little over a year old. Uh-huh. There, I'm talking about. Oh my god. Yeah, we have two cats.
Two
for
cats,
those who don't know.
They're siblings. We have a black and white tuxedo, which is Binky's one that was meowing. And then Mia, an orange tabby. She's usually the quiet and calm one, which is weird for an orange cat.
They were kind of opposites as kittens.
No? Yeah, yeah.
No, but yeah, I was not expecting to get this look.
No, it's a much more, like, you could go out with this look. It looks fine. The other one was crazy right off the bat.
It was giving cosplay.
Yes, it really was. If you want to know what we're talking about, just watch that video. It's entertaining. Ooh. Can y'all still hear Binks? He's in the living room now, and we could still hear him.
Oh, Binks.
Little break, because my knees, girl, my knees.
Okay, everyone, I got lip tinters. This is a little hack for blush.
I'm barely going to do my eyebrows, y'all.
What? I almost dropped it.
Girl, don't start. We are taking long. I apologize for that. We're like over here taking our sweet time.
I know.
Let's keep it moving.
I feel like I cannot multitask. Like if I'm talking, it's really hard for me to keep doing what it is that I'm doing. Is that just me?
No, you're not the only one. Oh my god. Me thinking I have set up like the right amount of pillows.
I know. We were like, okay, last time we had just had like what, one pillow?
Yeah.
Like, let's try to stack them up to make it more comfortable.
We thought it was good. No, it's not.
Okay, I feel like that's it.
Wait, what happened?
I don't know if that's the right shade. Oh my god.
At this point, just run with it. The more I look at it, the more it actually looks like 2016 makeup. Because there were a lot of everyday like looks in 2016. It revolved around like a very warm or actually neutral, just brown.
I remember the neutral.
And then the cut crease. Mm-hmm. That was a huge thing with the liner. And then like a bold lip with the 2016 eyebrows. So you could say this is a 2016 look.
Is there anything exciting y'all want to do for summer?
Mm-hmm.
Bucket list.
We went swimming last night.
Oh my god.
Well, technically you didn't.
Oh wait, no, I didn't, but I just put my feet in the pool.
Yeah, it was so fun. I love swimming so much. It was so relaxing. We went swimming at night. We're introverts. We were avoiding people because in the day the pool is packed. So.
So for those who get it, get it. Mm-hmm. Those who don't, don't.
Yeah, not me still taking long with my brows.
Yeah, y'all, we need to pick it up.
Girl, it's
46 minutes.
Well, obviously we're gonna be condensing the video, so why am I struggling with the brows right now? What the heck? I'm not feeling this brow.
It's been a while since you did the 2016.
No, this is how I do my brows every day. Yeah.
Wait, that's true. You mentioned it last time.
I'm just having an off day, I guess. Oh, no, it's the heat. It's the heat, I'm telling you.
It's affecting you.
Mm-hmm. I'm about to give up on this eyebrow. I cannot seem to work with her. I'm about to give up on these brows. Oh my god.
You're still with the brows?
Yes, I am. Still struggling. This is not it. You're already done over here and I'm still... I feel like the heat is just, like, my sweat is just starting to stick to my skin now. It sounds gross. Like, how do y'all in humid states do it?
Like, I don't know, y'all in Florida.
Or, like, Georgia and all, like, the southern states in the east, so.
I heard Texas is also...
Oh, my gosh.
Humid. Or, like, in other countries where it's really humid.
Yeah. Oof. How do y'all do it?
I bet y'all ask yourselves, how do y'all do it in the cold?
It's not even that. Well, we're all used to our own weather by now, but...
Do you remember the California one? Because we were born in Cali, for those who don't know. But
I was literally born there and shipped to Oregon, like, as soon as I was born, so I don't remember. Don't ask me how it was.
Yeah. I mean, I remember some summers we would go visit, because we had family in Cali.
Oh, I do remember it being really warm.
Yeah, it's
really
so
warm.
Warm, hot.
Oh my god. Okay, but I don't. Well,
no, it was
humidity. Hot. Like,
no,
humidity
humid.
Wise, I don't remember.
Not humid. It was just hot. Okay, y'all. Moving on to lashes. Let's try to see these camel lashes. But
what do we do for the eyes? What the heck did you do for? Like, I don't know. Ooh. Oh. Okay. Okay. I like that.
Quick question. Do we have any matted lipsticks?
No, we don't. Y'all,
oh my god, y'all. I was gonna bring this up and I completely forgot until now.
What?
A little PSA on cars.
Oh my
maintenance.
God.
Maintenance. As I was saying, maintenance.
Wait,
yes,
can you
everyone.
Not move this so much really quick? Yeah,
okay, everyone.
I wasn't moving you. We could become aggressive, y'all. You know what?
Really set up your tire rotations, tire alignment, oil change, all that maintenance work. Sorry about moving. Yeah.
Don't take it lightly, y'all. That's done for a reason.
Yeah, just don't be like me again. Like, learn from me, man. Learn from me. I had to spend like over $300 on new tires, and the reason why you should do that is so like your tires deteriorate at an even pace, you know, not just the front ones, because the front ones are the ones that do all the work, they're the ones that move, right?
Mm-hmm.
So it's like if you keep rotating them, they're gonna be even, you know, so I'm gonna start at the same time.
Yeah.
And that way they last a little bit longer. We got a flat tire because of that. And thankfully, it wasn't while we were driving. It was during work. You know, I was literally on my way back when I realized, oh crap, we have a flat tire.
Mm-hmm.
And we had a friend come and help us, and he was like, let me guess, y'all never did the tire rotation right. And I was like,
and he got you guys in trouble.
I needed it though. I needed it.
Yeah.
Because never ever letting that happen again.
Because that's crazy. Imagine y'all were driving and you guys got a flat tire or something.
And the thing is, we don't even know how to change a tire either. Like, that same day I started doing this whole research, me being a Virgo.
The thing is,
lesson
if you
learned.
Don't want to go through all that and spend $300 on new tires, just go do your tire rotation, which is so much easier.
Yeah. I don't know, I kept pushing it off. Or, like, sometimes, I don't know, this is just probably a me problem. Like, you could tell me something and I would forget it, like, in the next 5 minutes or so. Like, if I don't do it right away, I'm gonna forget about it.
Yeah.
I have really bad short-term memory. Like, my long-term memory is really good. Short-term memory is garbage.
That's crazy, man.
Mm-hmm.
Her liner is a lot bolder. I'm gonna have to go in with the liner.
Getting some
more. You mean the lip, right?
The lip. Before that, I do want to add some highlight. Okay. Oh, it looks cute. Look at that.
It's kind of creepy. I heard someone laughing.
Okay, it's outside, y'all.
No, it sounded like an adult. You heard that, right?
Anyways, highlighter.
My knees are about to just crack and deteriorate. Oh my god, I do.
You know how there's those loud, obnoxious neighbors were them?
No, we're not, man. We are not.
Because, look, listen to how quiet it is.
Girl, not me getting eyeshadow in my eye. She's rough, man. She's not looking too good. Oh, what is going on? Why am I struggling? Oh, this liner looks a complete trash. Oh my god, they look completely different. Ew.
What does that look different?
What is going on? I'm about to just give up. No, girl, this look does not look good on me.
I'm getting hungry.
Oh, we barely ate and my mom is bringing us burritos, so.
Ew, this does not look good.
What is this? Oh my god.
This is not it.
Completely not it.
Oh my god. Okay, that's the best I can do. Oh my god. No. Okay, everyone.
The lip.
I don't even know what the heck we're gonna do with the lip.
I swear I'm better at makeup than this. It's just not my day. Okay, I give up on this liner. She's not cooperating. The lips are gonna be so dry. The lip is not even the right shade, y'all. This is not it.
Where is this from? This
being the simplest makeup look in the challenge, and we still cannot deliver. The lip is looking rough.
Okay, well, guys, I'm done with my look.
This is giving like fall 2016 makeup. I didn't do mascara last time, so let me do that real quick. Am I the only one that does this? Like, uses two mascaras? Let's finish off the look, y'all.
Yeah, it looks cute. Maybe looks a little cute. Bit too much.
Like for an everyday look, yeah, it's a bit too much. But she is cute. She's cute. She's giving
fall.
Yeah.
2016 fall. Very nostalgic.
Mm-hmm.
Very, I miss that era.
Very. Again, y'all, this is the look, the end result we're going for.
I kind of want to close in a little bit so you guys can kind of see a little bit more.
You look white. What the heck? Well, she is giving pale.
She's giving Edward Cullen again.
You crawling to the camera.
Girl.
Oh my god. Not our sign of crumbling.
This is our sign to just cut it.
Mm-hmm.
And our camera's about to stop. So
let us know how we did. Did we deliver? Is the makeup giving?
Did we succeed? There we go.
Did we succeed?
Yeah. Let us know if you guys want to see more looks, more mm-hmm. AI generated.
Do you all want a part 3?
We're still going to upload anyways because I enjoy this look.
Like and subscribe. Bye.